with streets filled with angry souls, carrying signs, crying out again for injustice's toll. On that dark night, a man spent a bad $20 bill. 8 minutes of torture, beg for mercy, then he was killed.
Under a knee of hatred, George Floyd made his terrible end. 400 years of the same hate and bigotry yet again. Blind men in power pouring gasoline on a burning fire. Mindless words spat out in a minute's time like a clueless child.
Can you feel his pain? He didn't die in vain. We can't let this happen again. It's time to bring about a change.
Can you feel?